Hello friends and welcome to Knack Graphics. In this tutorial, we're going to draw up this design which you can use as a background design or as a template. Okay, so let's start drawing up. Firstly, make sure that your smart guides are on. Okay, now pick the ellipse tool. Click once and enter 120 for width and 300 for height. Pick white arrow tool and drag and select these two anchor points. Convert them to corner points. Now select this with black arrow and fill it with a gradient color. I'm gonna pick a ready-made gradient. Here in the metals group, I'm picking copper radial. Change the stroke size to 0. Now with this selected, go to the effect menu, distort and transform, and choose twist. Enter 100 degrees here. Now go to the object menu and expand the appearance. Now move this shape to this side. Go to the effect menu, distort and transform, and pick transform. Enter 110% for both the scale values. Set the angle value at 10 degrees. Create 35 copies and click OK. Now pick rectangle tool. Draw a corner to corner rectangle. Press Ctrl A to select all the elements and go to the object menu and make clipping mask. And here we have our design ready. You can also try it with different gradient colors to have some really cool results like this. I hope you like this tutorial. Express your views by hitting like or posting comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching Knack Graphics. Goodbye for now.